miss you, Jason. Can't wait to see you.
Yep. Happy graduation, buddy. Jake wants to show you what gift we got you. All right, Jakey. Let's flip this around. And Grace does too.
This is Bailey. And this is Doug, the best dog. This
Remember,
is Butternut.
Is crazy.
And this
is Ruby.
JK!
And we actually got you this cool pancake flipper.
Hi, Jason. Hope all is well. Just wishing you a happy graduation. Sorry I can't see you in person, but we'll celebrate in person when we see you. And congratulations, and I'm glad you had a good 4 years. Love you to death, and many, many more good memories to come. Love you.
Hey, Jay. Congratulations on being a graduate of Binghamton University, class of 2020. I could not be prouder of you for making it through. It's been an up and down 4 years. The first semester you started out with grades not as high as you wanted, and you got those grades up as I knew that you would. You've changed your major a couple of times and found your calling in film. You had a pandemic along the way, and you made it through. And I could not be prouder, and I could not be prouder of the work that you've done, the man that you've turned into, and I can't wait to see what's going to come in the future. So I love you very much. Congratulations, and I'll talk to you soon.
Congratulations.
I have a baby brother, and when my baby brother could be, I have one.
Congratulations, Jason. We are so proud of you, and we love you so much. You're so, like I said in my graduation toast, I think you're one of the smartest people I know, and I know you're going to be extremely successful, and I'm just so excited for you, and grateful for you. So congratulations, you're amazing.
Alex, say congratulations.
Congratulations, Poopy.
Okay.
Congratulations, Jay, once again. Love you.
Cuddy, buddy, buddy, cuddy. Cuddy, 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 cuddy. Moon, noon, noon. Moon, noon, noon. Goo, 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 ah.
Hi, Jason. It's your Aunt Pat. You knew that, though, because you're looking right at me. Anyway, I wanted to tell you that I hope you have a very happy birthday, and also very proud of you. You're graduating this year from college in the middle of a pandemic, unfortunately, but it will go down in history that you are the graduating class of the coronavirus. So that's your claim to fame. Anyway, you've come a long way, kiddo. You're very, very special to me. Always have been, always will be. I think you're a wonderful, wonderful man. And there's so much that I'd like to say, but I don't know how to put it into words. But I remember when you guys were little, we went to do the ashes of my mom and dad. And what we would do is say an adjective for what we thought of them, like it would be funny, and then they throw the ashes into the river. Well, I just want to say some adjectives that I think pertain to you. I think that you're very special because you're so kind and thoughtful, and you're quiet, but you have a special dignity about you. And when you do say something, it's very interesting. I just think about when I first see you, when you come into the house, when everybody's visiting and it's all hectic and everybody's screaming, "Hi, how are you?" And everybody's, you know, giving everybody hugs. You just look at me and you tilt your head with that smile on your face and you say, "Hi, Aunt Pat." It's just so cute, the way you say that. And I just want to hug you and keep on hugging you. You're a very thoughtful, kind person, and it comes through with everything that you say and everything that you do. So I just want to say I love you very much, and happy birthday and happy graduation. And I hope to see you soon, and I hope to not do virtual hugs, but real hugs, because I love you very, very much. Okay, bye.
Okay, all right. 1, 2, 3. Congratulations!
Congratulations, Jason.
Hey, great job, man.
We're so proud of you.
I know you're going to miss State Street.
All right, I hope we see you soon.
Yeah, congrats. Love you. Miss you.
That's perfect.
Good. Okay, tilt your chin down, Dad.
Ready?
Mom, you ready?
Ready.
Okay, put the phone down.
We're gathered here today to honor Jason Walter Gaffney. Jason, you made it through 4 years of Binghamton with dignity and grace.
I love you so much, and I'm so proud of you, and I can't wait to see what you do.
I feel so lucky to have you as a cousin, and I'm so excited to see what's next for you, and I can't wait to see you again soon.
Hassan, my man, all those hours of Mario Kart, and we led you to this. I don't regret a minute of that time. Love you, my man.
We love you, Jason. Congratulations.
Tassels.
Oh! Tassels.
Well, we can't redo it.
Okay, tassels. Ready?
Moving the tassels.
Moving the tassels. Congratulations.
Hi, Jason. Happy graduation. We're so
excited for tomorrow. We're looking forward to seeing you, celebrating with you. And we just are so thrilled that you're entering this new chapter in your life. We know you're going to be successful, and we love you very much.
Hi, Jason. Congratulations. So amazing. I know it's not the kind of circumstances you would have hoped for your graduation, but that can't take it away from all you've accomplished in 4 years. And I know you had a great 4 years at Binghamton. We're really proud of you, and we love you. And we can't wait to see what holds for you in the future. Congrats.
Here's to you, nephew. Bye.
Congrats on your graduation, Jay. I'm very excited for you, and yay, you made it through college. Some people don't. So, congrats, and I can't wait to see what you do next and where you go. And all your hard work paid off, so excited for you, and love you lots.
Hey Jay, we just wanted to say congratulations on your graduation. I know you didn't have as big of a celebration as you would have liked, but that still shouldn't take away from your accomplishment. And we're proud of you, and we're looking forward to see what you do going forward.
Yeah, we're so proud. We know you worked hard. I hope you have fun in the queue, but we'll see you soon.
Hi, Jason. It's Aunt Jill. I'm finally doing this video at the 11th hour, though I've been thinking about it since your mom emailed me about it. What can I do for Jason? How can I make this fabulous? How can I make my video reflect the amazing person he is? And I thought about doing a song, and I thought about doing a dance. Davey and I thought about drawing a little cartoon since you like animation. And we got kind of halfway through all that stuff, and then I said, you know what? I'm not happy with this, so I'm just gonna do it the old-fashioned way and say I love you, Jason. Your life is gonna be filled with adventure and good stuff and love, and I can't wait to be there with you every step of the way. So enjoy your special day, enjoy your post-school life. I had to come up with that phrase. And just be happy. I love you so much, honey. Have a great, great graduation day. Cheers.
Hi, Jason. You're out of the woods. You're out of the school. You're now on your way. We're proud of who you are and your accomplishments so far. So keep it up, dear Jay. We'll celebrate one day and not from 6 feet far away. Well, Jay, or Jason, whichever you like better, I just wanted to tell you how proud I am of you, how much I love you, and I hope that all your dreams will come true. Lots of love from Bubby.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
Jason, this is a great milestone, and I congratulate you. We're proud of you. We always knew that you would achieve great heights, and you have more heights to achieve. And just remember, now that you've got a bachelor's degree, even after you get married, you'll still be a bachelor.
Hey, Jason, congratulations. We love you, and you're gonna have a wonderful future, and we're very proud of you. Mwah!
Congratulations, Jason.
Here's my Binghamton.
And good luck.
Jason, congrats. Oh my gosh, you're graduating. You finished college. It's such a big accomplishment. You should be really proud of yourself. I know I'm proud of you and all of our family and all of your friends are so proud of you. I'm sorry that you have to do your graduation this way, but at the same time, it was like what I saw was really a cool graduation, even though you couldn't spend it with your friends. You were with all of your family and it made it very personal and it was really cool. And you're gonna eventually get your graduation, but you did it. You're done with school and you're going to be in the real world, and I'm just so proud of you, and I love you so much, and I can't wait to see you soon. So, love you.